James. Wait. James.
I made a mistake. I should never have stayed on this job. I've become too emotionally involved.
You have?
You heard Paul in there. He thinks I'm the one responsible for all of this, and if I'm being totally honest with myself, probably am.
You're not.
If I ever made you doubt yourself, then I am truly sorry.
But...
the best thing I can do is just walk away from you.
But none of this is your fault.
I really wish you all the happiness in the world.
I can't be happy without you. I know this doesn't make sense right now, but I believe in my heart that we're meant to be together.
Not like this.
James, stop!